Welcome back. We're at halftime here, and David Head, the new director of golf at Trevecca Nazarene University here, and David comes to us from Middle Tennessee State University, and you're going to take over running the men and the women's golf programs here, the first time this has been created for the program. Just talk about the process of learning about the job and what you saw going in.
Sure. Yeah, it's a great opportunity. The men's and women's programs going to be a lot, but I'm looking forward to having the opportunity to work with both of them. I know they've got a pretty good roster, and I'm looking forward to helping them develop their skills on the golf course.
David has a long golf tradition. Your father played golf at MTSU, won a national championship there. Just talk about your history coming along in the game of golf, how you got started, and the influence from your father.
Yeah, I told my dad not too long ago that the greatest gift he ever gave me was the opportunity to learn to play golf. It's become my passion and my career, and I love it. I had a golf club in my hand when I was 3 or 4 years old and competed, junior golf tournaments, started probably when I was 10 or 11 years old and played all the way up, and playing ever since.
Now, you went from there, your dad played at MTSU, then you went and played at MTSU. Talk about your career at Middle a little bit.
Yeah, that's correct. I played for a great coach and a guy by the name of Johnny Moore, who retired about 8 or 10 years ago, and he was a huge influence on my life, and it was great. I played for 4 years there, and it was a great experience. College golf, there's nothing better than college golf.
So you've got that background, and then after college, you go straight into playing professionally, working as a club pro. Talk about how that played into you building towards the job you have now.
Yeah, when I played for Coach Moore, it was such a good experience. I always looked at him and I said, man, that guy has got a great job. So it's something I've always kind of had in the back of my mind to do, and the opportunity just wasn't right for me at that point in my life. So I got an opportunity to move to the New York metropolitan area and worked up there for several years, and the path led me back to Nashville, and here I am. I couldn't be happier.
You work as a club pro, you play professionally, and then you get the opportunity to go back to MTSU as an assistant, first with the men, and then over the last year, the men and the women's assistant. Talk about, again, that role. It seems like you built your whole life to do what you're about to do.
I have, yeah. And there's a difference between coaching a men's team and a women's team.
Yeah.
And that's going to be an interesting dynamic. But I know all the kids are good kids, and I don't anticipate any problems with that at all.
What was it like, and what were your roles with MTSU and Coach Turnbow over there?
Yeah, Witt pretty much let me do the day-to-day operation stuff, and I was involved with traveling with the team and coaching the team, but a lot of the day-to-day operations, he handled a lot of the behind-the-scenes stuff, and then with Christy Adams, I was more day-to-day stuff. I didn't do a lot with them, because they had a graduate assistant as well, but it was a great opportunity.
We're going to take a break, and when we come back, we're going to talk about Trevecca and what you want to do here and all that kind of stuff. But you have some familiarity with our programs because you came as part of the Middle program to help in some of our tournaments, in particular last year dealing with snow.
That's correct. The last 2 years.
Last 2 years,
snow.
You're right. And I was there too.
And I have pictures and video to prove it, yes. But Robbie was kind enough to let some of the MTSU guys come down and play, and so I would always come down with them and try to guide him around the golf course the best I could.
He's David Head. He's the director of golf here at Trevecca, a newly created position to manage both the men and the women's golf programs. We'll talk about that after this timeout.